big one, dude.
Wow. How does he know? A little chilly in this one. Two in a row, pillow. Two. Good trident tree right there. Mark said, if you ever see one, just look down when you're done looking at it.
Why is that?
Just like a dominance thing.
Them over us?
Yeah. A lot of dogs don't like that either. Stereo. Right.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of what you want. You don't want a dog to stare you down. Not if it's going to be your dog.
Oh, yeah.
You want one that's going to turn its head eventually.
That's a good sign. That triangle. Perfect on both sides. I seen that when I seen the teepee the one time. Triangle right before I got there. What's up, boys? Nice axes. Right there. So many. One, two, three. A one, a two. Definitely am here. See, it's like everywhere they go, they have to have something. And a walkway in the middle. X on the side. X bound, okay. X back here. What's up, Otis? Work my way this way. Balloon with the stick on it.
I don't think any escape balloons are.
Yeah. Fall through the canopy somehow. I have seen a whole string of them, like hanging from a tree, but it was in one of their spots. They might have built it around it or something, just so they could look at it.
Many years ago, I found kind of looking heavy back there.
Yeah, so I'm working around, circle. You're feeling it. They always end it with something awesome, I've noticed. Like, they like you, we gave them some gifts. We noticed their work with the big logs on the stumps. That wasn't an accident. Super heavy. I'd like to see one of them strongman guys do that. How heavy that is. Right there. Jeez.
Perfect.
Perfect.
X up there.
Must be a tall guy. That's where his head would be. That's my guess. Oh, don't stop there. That's heavy. Yeah, there you go. Junk pile. Need something, come and get it. Junk drawer.
Wow.
That's gonna fall off.